Coronation Street spoilers, Joanna Lumley to return as Ken Barlow's lover in shock twist. Coronation Street viewers may see A-list royalty grace the cobbles once more in the coming years, after Joanna Lumley has admitted she would love to return to the ITV soap. Joanna Lumley has confessed she would have loved to have returned to Coronation Street, having appeared in the ITV soap in the 1970s. Playing character Elaine Perkins, Joanna was introduced to Weatherfield as a new love interest for Ken Barlow, played by William Roache, in 1973. The actress appeared on The Cobbled for just under a month, but Joanna admitted she wanted a longer stint for her character. "I wanted a long, long part in this lovely show," Joanna Lumley revealed. The actress was appearing on a panel alongside television producer Clive Tulloh at the Edinburgh TV Festival when she let the confession slip. Referring back to why she left the ITV soap, Joanna explained that the producers of the show said, "No, you're just in for 8 episodes." Arriving on the cobbles during the time Ken was a teacher at Bessie Street School, Elaine was the daughter of the school's headmaster Wilfred Perkins, Wensley Pithy. Wilfred introduced Ken to his daughter, and on talking more, they discovered they shared an interest in politics. Joanna admitted to the panel that she had one request going into the show, which never came to fruition. "All I remember is that I said, 'Can I go to the Rovers Return?' And they said, 'No, you're too posh.' They said, 'Can you stay at home and drink a sherry? That's a posh drink, and when Ken comes round, to show you're brainy, you're picking apart a transistor radio,'" the A-list actress revealed. Elaine began to flirt with Ken, and the two went on to have several dates with the Coronation Street original falling for the newcomer. After Elaine rejected Ken's advances, Ken became jealous of the male attention which Joanna's character was receiving. The teacher confessed his love for Elaine, worried that she was going to walk out of his life. Rejecting Ken once more, Elaine left the street in pursuit of Brussels, left things on a bit note with the Weatherfield resident. However, Joanna's character was due to make a sensational return 35 years later in 2009 and come back into Ken's life to repeat her past mistakes. About 35 years later, they asked if I'd come back and break Ken's heart again, and I went, you bet, the actress revealed. Due to other working commitments, Joanna unfortunately never returned to Weatherfield, and Stephanie Beecham joined the soap to become Ken's new lover. Stephanie played Martha Fraser for a short stint, as a character living in a boat on the canal where Ken walked his dog. Striking up a friendship, the two spent more time together, all the while Ken was married to his beloved Deirdre Barlow, Anne Kirkbridge. This time it was Ken breaking hearts as a split-second change of mind meant Martha left Weatherfield alone. Could Elaine return to rekindle her lost love with Ken, and this time, for keeps?